Breaking news. This is Channel 5 News with Daniel Williams. And now your host, Daniel Williams.
There are major developments in the case of Alan Stevenson, a deputy who shot and killed an unarmed man. Sources are telling us that the victim is Kyle Lamont, a sixth grade English teacher at Douglas Middle School. The U.S. Justice Department has now opened a civil rights investigation.
Have you seen my keys?
A prosecutor has appointed a grand jury to consider criminal charges.
I wonder if I left
Many
them in the car.
Going back and forth on whether this was self-defense or
if Did you check the bathroom counter?
A hate crime.
No, I didn't.
Stevenson, Thanks. 7, says that he wasn't sure what Mr. Lamont was doing out so late, but he didn't know what to make
got
of
him.
That Mr. Lamont.
Now, if you got that key holder like I suggested, you wouldn't be looking for him right now.
I know. Sorry. And peace. I could probably go back on Monday or something. I gotta pick up some stuff from my mom anyway.
What I'm gonna sit here and do is act like I'm okay with new hashtags every morning. I ain't looking for 72%.
Right.
Yeah, for sure.
I want everybody breathing.
We were lucky enough to sit down with Midge Ferguson, a member of the local ACLU volunteer committee, to share with us her thoughts and concerns about the future of our nation.
We have to fight for a problem that's too hard to manage. Like, we're fighting against a brick wall, and no one can possibly hear us if we can't get through to them because they're not listening. They're still being people killed. There's still
hey, babe, do you think you could turn the TV down a little bit?
At this point in time, and it's really just hard for us to decipher if what we're doing is or if it's just us knocking on an empty door.
Hey, are you ready?
No, not yet.
Pat, come on, we gotta go. We're gonna be late.
We're gonna get there. Why are you in such a rush?
Because... Look, I just wanna get there before your mom gets there.
Why?
Because she's always getting on to me about how I'm a bad influence on you.
But you're not.
Yeah, Pat, but she doesn't know that.
You know, I don't understand why you care so much what people think of you. I feel like you shouldn't care what people say. I love you. Just the way you are.
Bryce.
Yeah.
You weren't listening.
I was. You said, let's go to the car?
Honey, no, I said I love you just the way you are.
Well, I love you.
I love you too. And come on, let's go.